game, Jimmy Butler. It was nothing short of a professional offensive clinic he put on today. He hit shots from every place he took them, and he took a lot of them to score more than 50 points.
I don't know what got into him tonight. Whew. He caught the scoring bug and was just pouring it in the paint. That's the kind of offense he's capable of delivering when he sets his mind to it.
Just an unreal performance for him in so many ways. That was a player at the absolute top of his game. It's hard to imagine someone being any more dominant than he was tonight.
And that'll do it for today.